We go to Hong Kong first, where police.
It is absolute chaos.
Attacking journalists and passersby.
This was the scene of an incident involving police last month, where police were accused.
They have dispersed the crowd. Now they are moving.
。A group of demonstrators beating a man quite badly on a street corner. We're not sure why he was targeted.